So,
okay, hear what she said. She said she didn't want to be one of those kids that said they know God but didn't really act like they were serving God. She don't want to be one of those kids. And today her mom asked her, why does she want to be baptized? And she said, I was baptized once and I kind of fell off and stopped doing all that God wants me to do. But today I want to be able to say I'm going to do all that God wants me to do.
Amen.
So we're going to baptize Anna Zaulo in today because of her confession of faith. It's neat to see and baptize young children because it's neat to be able to see their journey with the Lord.
Amen.
And I believe that the Holy Spirit's hand is upon Anna.
Amen.
She walks in a quiet spirit but has a powerful weapon because she has Christ in her life. She is keen and quick to say that God is a part of her life, as she just did today. So because of your confession of faith, because of your belief in Christ, I now baptize you in the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit.